A man who was out celebrating his birthday last night is today being called a hero. He risked his life to pull two strangers from a house fire.
Clinton Halliday ran inside this burning boarding house to save two sleeping men he didn't know. A suspected gas leak fueled a massive blaze, so intense it illuminated two street blocks. The Ipswich carpenter had been celebrating his 25th birthday with a few drinks when he smelled smoke.
I just seen a bit of a flame underneath the stairs there, mate, like a gas leak or something. So I ran up there, buddy, and I kicked the front door down and got the old bloke out. I just thought of kids, mate. I've got two kids myself, so I just thought of the kids.
Clinton and another off-duty policeman made so much noise, another younger man also woke up and escaped. And not a second too soon.
Yeah, it was well alight, mate. I jumped through the flames out the front door.
At the peak of the blaze, firefighters were resigned to saving neighbouring properties. Their hoses had little effect on the boarding house. Clinton and his wife Rebecca returned to the charred remains this morning.
I think it was really brave, yeah. It was a really courageous thing that he did.
And it appears Clinton's efforts won't go unrewarded. Senior police are expected to nominate him for a bravery award for his sheer courage in saving the two men. The two residents were treated for minor burns. The building will now be demolished. Jesse Grayson, 10 News.